Sonicware and Legend once again continuing my Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts playthrough with the no hunting. So I previously completed the rest of the Terrarium of Terror with the notes, and now I'm going to do Showdown Town's Hub World before I go back to Logbox, since I'm stuck on Logbox right now. There's still 69 more notes to find in the town. I doubt I'll find any notes in the secret of the scuba seat areas. I guess there's no more notes down there. Guess I'll have to search from the rooftops on foot then. I already got all of the notes that were on top of the palace. There's no notes here. There's no notes across the here, I guess. There's no way there's notes in water that shallow. I already got all the notes on top of each tower. My best bet is the rooftops or the hills. I should check now. I guess I should just mostly search from the rooftops. But I still should not leave, looking behind, the things even this close to the wall unturned. Because there could be something real, cleverly, out of sight. I didn't check the waterway section much. No success to find notes for this one. The attempted note hunt will continue in other videos. Even though I failed to find notes here, thank you for watching the attempt anyway.